The Supreme Court has agreed to hear a case centered on threats made through social media, a topic that has major ramifications for free speech and the internet. The case at hand centers on Anthony ONUS, who was sentenced to 44 months in prison and 3 years of supervision in October 2011 after a jury found that his Facebook posts constituted threats not protected by the First Amendment. ONUS claimed that his posts were therapeutic and not meant as threats and therefore protected under freedom of speech.
ONUS, who's from Bethlehem, Pennsylvania, was convicted of violating a federal law that makes it a crime to threaten another person.
Ariana Grande had a close call with one angel's wings on the Victoria's Secret fashion show runway. It nearly smacked her in the face. The petite singer luckily dodged the angel's wing and didn't fall off the stage, but not without making an ugly cute face that expresses all the emotions one may have about the eponymous lingerie fashion show.